Day, and I'm the assistant at Action's Kitchen. My auntie has been teaching me how to cook, and I've been learning very quickly. As you can see, we're boiling food over here, and we've chopped chicken. We're going to season our chicken. Don't go anywhere, because I can't wait to show you what I'm making. As an African lady, it's very important not to forget the Maggi. So we have all the seasonings we're going to use to season the chicken. So first we have chicken flavor, which is really nice. And we have ground ginger here. Caribbean mild curry powder. For all the cooking we did earlier, it's all now ready. Well, part of it. We can see now that the okra soup we made is ready. That means it is very important for a Yoruba girl to know how to cook.